Here we go, another week of the Kaleo program. To start our week, we went on a little road trip. It was a pretty fun road trip, hanging out together. And then when we got there, we went to a few different seminars to learn how to better preach to and teach our youth that we're involved with and become better leaders in that way. Then, two of the guys in our group decided they wanted to be rappers, so they named themselves Sports Mode and created a song and invited us all over for a concert. We had a few songs to warm up. And then, they released their new song. It was pretty fun. Next thing we did was go surfing. We went all the way to Tofino area. We had some cool Devo time and some time together.
I can't breathe.
I can't breathe.
I can't breathe.
Cinematic stuff here.
Are we looking longingly off to the distance?
Yes. Here we go.
And then the next day, we are gonna head out to surf. After surfing, we chilled at the church we were staying at for a while. It had a boatload of snacks, as you can see.
That better be in the weekly recap.
Yeah, I know.
And watched Surf's Up, because it just had to be done. On the ride back from Tofino, we had a huge argument about who best fit which animal, and it was really funny to me, just seeing them all get infuriated by this meaningless debate.
You're a bad judge of what animal people would be.
I
called someone a radish once and they were not happy.
Who's like a radish?
Jonah, stop filming this. This is so annoying. When you just like review
everything. You didn't catch the bear argument, don't worry.
Another really cool week of learning and growing together as a community, doing these fun things, but in the midst of all that fun, taking time to slow down and think and reflect on what Jesus has done for us and how we can better grow closer to him. So another really cool week, and hope you guys enjoyed. See you next week.